Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to add a color filter to the screen on your Samsung phone. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To add a color filter, open the Settings app first and then scroll down and choose Accessibility from the list. Within here, tap on Visibility Enhancements and then choose Color Filter. On this page, you can enable the color filter with the toggle switch at the top. And now you can choose the exact filter you want, as well as the opacity of it. You may also want to check out more of the visibility enhancements if you go back one page. That's how to add a color filter to the screen on your Samsung phone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Samsung device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.